Let old acquaintance be forgot and never brought.